Hi guys, I'm back with another video. Thank you all so much for being here with me. If you are new here, please go ahead and hit the subscribe button. Give this video a thumbs up, turn your notifications on, and go ahead and leave your feedback down below. I welcome all feedback here on this channel. If you don't know the condition that I'm dealing with, we are dealing with eczema, and it causes very dry, itchy areas. On my last video, I tried jojoba oil. This video, I'm going to be trying tea tree oil. And tea tree oil is a natural oil. It kind of helps to restore overall health to the hair and scalp. It's soothing to dry itchy scalp. It helps to heal scalp and minor skin and nail irritations. And it's very nourishing to the hair and scalp. So the tea tree oil was very thin and easy to move. It felt very soft to touch. The jojoba oil was kind of stiff. It had a raw mineral oil smell. It wasn't very pleasant to deal with, but the tea tree oil is very, very light and it has a wonderful smell. And I could feel it when I was rubbing it into the scalp. I could kind of feel it penetrating. It definitely had a better feel than the jojoba oil. Okay, so we are going to get into this video. If you are a person that does not like audio in these type of videos, these videos are created with the intent to relax. If the audio bothers you, I'm going to ask that you adjust the volume to your liking. I'm also going to ask that those of you who would like to support the content, you can use the super thanks button. There's a thanks button below. And it's located right next to the share and download buttons. You can use that thanks button to support this content. All right, let's get into this video.